Her name is not question mark, and I'm sorry if you didn't get a chance to read all of that. They were introducing themselves. Now, I'm just a big fan of Lemonville, so I decided to do this. And also, those question marks were the amount of letters that were in my real name. You guys can try and guess my real name if you want. Anyways, let's get back to this very cringy animation. Sorry for any sounds you might have heard throughout the video. Bye, raccoon!